Oh no! My god! Friends, let us understand this very well. You can see, there is not much load on this. No seismic load, no wind load, not even much live load and not even much dead load. Still it fails. So let us now understand why it fails. Just focus on this beam, friends. This beam. So friends, on this particular structure, in this beam, when we apply the load, you can see after certain limit it gets fixed there. So this is called lateral torsional buckling. Now to prevent this, you need side supports, proper side supports. Thank you. Friends, to learn structure design in such unique conceptual way, you can join our courses at EZ Engineers Private Limited. Thank you.